Miracle on the Hudson. That was kind of a good omen in a bad period.
And it happened 100 seconds after takeoff. We lost thrust in both engines. It was a life-changing event for everyone on the airplane. The NTSB investigation, which is a big part of the story that people don't know.
Until I read the script, I didn't know the investigative board was trying to paint the picture that he had done the wrong thing. They were kind of railroading him into his fault, and that wasn't the case at all. There's something about a near miss like that that makes you appreciate life as you have it.
Cactus 1549, runway 4, clear for takeoff.
Cactus 1549, clear for takeoff. I'll never get over how beautiful it is up here.
Life's easier in the air.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is a Cactus 1549. We've lost thrust on both engines. We are turning back towards the LaGuardia.
I have an emergency. He lost both engines. We're turning immediately.
Today, we begin with our investigation on the crash of U.S. Airways Flight 1549.
Cactus 1549, if we can get it for you, do you want to try to land runway 13?
We are unable. We may end up in the Hudson. This was not a crash. This was dual engine loss at a lower altitude than any jet in history, with 155 souls on board.
Cactus 1549, it's going to be left traffic, runway 31.
Unable.
Okay, what do you need to land?
No one has ever trained for an incident like that.
1549, runway 4 is available.
I don't think we can make any runway. What about over to our right?
Off your right side is Teterboro Airport.
Look, I'm sorry if you're frustrated, but our job is to investigate how a plane ended up in the Hudson River.
What if we didn't get this wrong? Endangered the lives of all those passengers.
Okay, you're scaring me now, Sully.
You can land runway 1 Teterboro.
We can make it.
Okay, which runway would you like at Teterboro?
I've delivered a million passengers over 40 years, but in the end, I'm going to be judged on 208 seconds. We're going to end up in the Hudson.
I'm sorry, say again, Cactus?
This is the captain. Brace for impact.